The Caribou-Poker Creeks Research Watershed Aquatic Field Site is located 35 minutes north of Fairbanks in central Alaska and is part of the Bonanza Creek Long-Term Ecological Research Network complex. This small wadeable stream is part of a larger network of streams that flows into the Chatanika River. Within the research watershed, at least 2% of the permafrost is estimated to have been lost over the last century, and 38% of existing permafrost is unstable or thawing. Data at this neon site is collected from groundwater wells, in-stream water sensors, and a meteorological station. Neon field scientists also observe and collect organismal and biogeochemical samples, along with monitoring the morphology and riparian composition and structure of the stream reach over time.